A great way to begin mapping chords on the fretboard is to sequence a chord by alternating string sets as you play through the inversions. This can help the chord sound a lot less like a static shape and more like a fluid gesture. Here I'm playing through a 2-5-1 and I'm alternating between the 4th string and 5th string using drop 2 voicings. Thank you.